if we pull this knob right here, so we can now pull the wire down. There's a lock, and then so we can pull it now. Okay, first of all, let us take a drill, and then we put it into the gear of the winch, so we can pull it up and lower it down. So let us start now. Down now.